Okay, so hey guys, we're back. Right where we left off with the last one. Heading down this elevator.
I bet he runs away from us.
Or that. I'm trying to knock you off the cliff, fucker. You're the only one left, though, so. Ha.
Here's a stem. Much better, BD.
What if I don't know what I am? Okay, I'm stubborn. Do I? And you're dead, so. Okay, so it was just that. So that girl went down to fight her, I think. Let's go this dash thing. And then we're coming here. Huh. So that was a thing.
You're a lifesaver, you know that?
Ooh, a new one. We now have 5 of those. Nice.
You afraid?
Nope.
Oh, you're in trouble.
Am I?
I'll break through.
Oh god, what happened? What did he even throw at me? I don't know what happened. Was I supposed to lose that? I guess so. BD's not with you, Cal.
What? Hello, buddy? Where are you? BD?
Ooh, and no lightsaber. That's no good. Why am I pulling all of these things off?
Is that a power cable?
Sure. Where do I put it, though? Is there another panel I have to pull off? That one.
Way back there.
There we go.
Here's cold. It's stale. Might be deep underground.
Okay, good shit, Cal. At least you can figure out sort of where you are. Okay, so we have multiple of those. But where do I put any of them? I don't know. Ooh, this one should probably go here, right? No. That one goes here. And that one goes here.
Door opened up.
What door? The door over here? This door. Okay.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched.
Hey, bud. I need something from back here first. BD.
BD? BD one? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
Where does this go if not there? There, how do I get up there? I can't. This is where I go this way, probably. Okay, no, no, it's not. Okay, is there anything I can do with this plugged in here? Oh, it deactivates that. What happens if I do this? I can swing from it. Okay, why did I go here though? No. Oh, now I can get up there. And then I plug this in here.
Hey! Oh, I'm happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks.
Mm-hmm. Poor droids.
Get out of here before the same happens to us.
So I still don't have my lightsaber, though. So now I go this way. And you slice.
Thanks, BD.
And now we're here again.
It's got power now.
Okay.
Really great, BD.
And now this comes over here, maybe? Oh, no, okay, this is just activating an elevator.
Hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
Good for you, Cal. Good for you. Okay. And I still don't have my lightsaber.
Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back.
Finally, he arrives! We had action on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I?
Yeah, I don't know.
Tormo, baby. I'm the
who is that?
This operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenge.
You're not Hondo. You're not Visago. Tormal? I don't know who you are, buddy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
Okay, these guys. Okay, more.
We celebrate the fallen challengers of the past and the great sacrifice.
Okay. And that one's dead now.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
Yes, Cal. Taunt the guy. Ooh, more friends.
Let's get him something with some fight.
Yes, please. Oh god, no. I don't like those things. Oh god, no. Oh god, why? Why is there both of them? I just don't like big spiders. So I hate that. And the big guy is just annoying as all hell. Oh god.
Look at those odds, Chad.
Oh god. BD.
Need assistance.
Some, please. Oh god.
Toss me one, BD.
Okay, big guy is done. Oh god. Okay, almost. Okay. Oh god, I can't handle the rest. Oh god, I don't have the health for this. Okay.
You're paying for that. You afraid?
Yes, very much so.
Oh, that's it. Got it? Oh well.
You see, this is unfair, because you just keep throwing guys at me, and I keep getting hurt, I can't heal anymore, and then I'm just dead. So, you're cheating. Oh god.
Nice moves, Jedi.
Parry his melee attacks.
You look small.
Little help, BD.
Okay, come on, I was dodging that. Fuck you, man.
Heads up.
Even I saw that coming.
Okay, so I just keep dodging. Then, fuck.
BD, here.
Why the hell won't you keep? You don't normally chase me like that. What the fuck? How the fuck am I supposed to dodge that? You don't.
Yeah.
Fuck. I don't like this fight. I don't. God, fuck.
Just like the Clone Wars.
Too much for you. I heard worse.
Oh no, is that it for our hero? This is not your
fuck. Oh my god, damn it, fuck.
Just like the Clone Wars.
I'm taking you down. You're mine.
Fuck.
Got it?
Fuck. I don't. I can't dodge his. I can't parry his shit. I can't dodge his shit. What the fuck? Is the shit. Come on. Give me that now.
Time to die.
No, I'm angry. You kidnapped me. Yes, there is escaping. I will kill you if I ever see you again. Asshole.
Hey, Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. Okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the Holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
Yeah, and I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Okay.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you.
Right.
That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. You have our lead.
Mm-hmm.
It's fine. Everything is gonna be fine.
Is it though? Is everything gonna be fine?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
I like Grease. Grease is great.
It's not a game. All I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
This Roshier looks great, Breeze.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh, thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
So that's where he sleeps, I guess. I don't think I have any new parts. I can't tell if I have new colors or not. There are so many. Ooh, did I get a new poncho though? Yeah, no, I like the purple one. Everything's staying as is for now. Oh, what happened to the space loot? I want the space loot back.
Picking our next destination? Follow your instincts.
Now we go to Kashyyyk. Right?
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh yeah, no, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Sure thing, Grace.
Yeah, we're talking
sure.
Pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining.
Mm-hmm.
Time to land. Get up here.
Sure thing, Grease.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here.
Hmm.
And for that... we'll suffer.
You're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Okay.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
I guess that's it.
Joystick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Great.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
Yeah.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner. But I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisik and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and
Fair enough.
Will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna.
Where am I going? I guess we're taking that and then figuring it from there. Ooh, what's here? That did something, I guess. Okay, where am I going from here? There, that way, then this way, I guess? Okay, this looks about right, I think.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe. Unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Oh my god. Oh my god, this thing is annoying as all fuck.
Mind tossing me a stim?
Did I go in a circle? I might have just gone in a circle. This is the way, I think.
Close, BD. Those things look fast.
They are.
Another stim. BD, stim.
Thanks, BD.
And now we're down here to meditate. Skills. That's our 2 skill point. What is that skill? Hold on, pull myself. No, yeah, that. Oh my god, what did I do?
To the target.
Oh yeah, what's happening? You don't. Okay, and now we go down here.
I'm watching.
Oh god, I didn't jump. Oh god. Don't like those guys. Like, not at all.
Mari, are you there? I'm almost at the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Oh god, shit.
Help, BD!
Uh-huh. Oh god. Okay, so we climb up here. BD, what's going on? Where'd you go? Oh god. I do not have the health for this. Where is it I need to go? Fuck, I think I need to get past him. Fuck. Run. I am nearly running. Okay, there's a zipline over there somewhere.
Let's go, BD.
What did BD want to do here?
Oh, nice.
Oh, scan the walker. Okay. And now I run. Oh wait, because I don't have the health to fight one of those spiders. Oh, thank God. I can meditate now. And what's in here?
Yep, there you go. Yes, let's take a look.
What's up here? And that's how I get back up to that, to go back up there. Okay. After I meditated, so I can just go. What type of ship is this? Can I tell?
Almost to the Shadowlands.
Republic gunship, maybe?
This whole forest is alive.
Yep. Watch this way.
Let's move, BD. These don't freak Grease out.
A new seed. Ooh, watch over here. Oh God, I don't like any of this. Go.
Something about this place. It's sacred to them.
What was the point of even going up there then? It's just that. God. Damn. That was...
Come on, hit him! Shoot him down!
Wait, what was the scan here?
Always finding stuff.
Ooh, new seeds, I think. Maybe? No. I'm not. running, you asshole. See, not running.
Let's look. These jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey. Explains the Jogon fruit smell. Pretty creepy, though.
Oh, shit. I don't like Kashyyyk anymore. Kashyyyk is scary. I don't like it. Oh god. Why? Why, spider creature thing?
BD, stim here.
Oh god. Kashyyyk is so fucking scary.
Right here,
I hate it here. Oh my god. I hate it here on Kashyyyk. It's so fucking scary. All of these.
Everyone, retreat! Recover!
Like, my god, I hate the spiders. I hate the giant slug things. I hate it all. I hate the exploding firebugs. Like, Kashyyyk is pretty. But it will fucking kill me, and it's scary. This is the last one skill point then, I think. Okay, now where am I going? Oh god, fuck. Why? Oh god, why are they here? Why are they here? No. I hate it. I hate it here. Why do you come to torture me, giant spiders? I thought I'd made my opinions clear of you. As in, I do not like you at all. Oh my god. Okay.
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
I feel like I should go get that force grab thing. With the center. Okay, you know what? Fuck it, I'm doing it. Oh god, fuck, why did I want to do this? Why did I decide this would be a good idea? And see, the better idea is to just run. Clearly. But you know what? We've gone an hour. Let's break this up into hour chunks, because that just seems to be what I'm doing today. And yeah, I'll pick this up next time. Like right now.